Hey guys, my name is Joe, and I'm going to be starting a new web series on converting this trailer here into a tiny house. I bought a Wells Cargo 18.9 by 8.6 cargo trailer, empty of course, and the interior is 8 foot by 18.5. The idea here is to build a mobile tiny house, compact, and try to live a debt-free life or head towards that goal. Eventually I'd like to put this on property, but that's another whole series in itself. I'm going to make videos on the progress, any kind of mistakes or troubles I run into, and I'd like to share that with you guys for more than one reason, one being to show you that it's possible to live a semi-debt-free life. I hope to see you guys following my videos, and hopefully I bring a lot of good content for you.